Hello guys, welcome to my channel Nick's Aquarium. Here you can see that we have a RS150 5 feet tank, and it's basically a community tank where you can see a variety of fishes inside. And it's almost more than 4 months we have this tank with us, and all the fishes are growing by their size. So in this video I'm going to give you a brief about how much it cost, kitna price laga iska. So tank normally cost around 30,000 INR in Indian rupees. Then the decoration cost around, the Buddha murti is somewhere around 1,000-1,500 bucks. Then rocks are around 80 rupees per kg. We have purchased around 5 to 10 kg of the rocks. Then this big lava rocks are there. They are around 200-250 rupees a kg. We have bought it from the Kurla market, fish market. Then we have set up drift roots, and they are decorated with the green, you can see green artificial trees. These are basically artificial trees. All the tank has all artificial stuff, not the real plants are there. Again, so this is a community tank basically. आप देख सकते हो सारे फिशेस है इसमें अलग अलग वैरायटी के. सो इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल लेट यू नो कि कौन से फिशेस हमारे पास है एंड उनका वो कैसे साथ में रहते हैं, काइंड ऑफ. सो कीप वॉचिंग एंड कीप डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर दिस अमेजिंग आउटकम and the information about the community tank. So you can see it has